NCS Federation, press media, and our team. A good morning to you all, and welcome to this flag off of Team Uganda. We are going to represent Uganda in the Continental Motocross of African Nations. I would like to point out maybe one or two things is that we have won this championship before. In 2012, we were Africa champions. We've been there before, and we are hunting for that title again this year. The whole team, as you can see, we are all here. It's been quite a bit of a challenge getting to Morocco. Morocco is not nearby, it's quite far out, and it's like going to Europe and getting the cost of transport, by courier visas. It's been quite challenging, but we're very thankful to NCS government for the support they are giving the team as we go out to defend and represent our country, Uganda. It's been a lot of effort has been put into this event. I must say is we have a number of riders, a lot of training has taken place, new machines have been bought, and those machines are not cheap, but the time has come. It's taken us quite a bit of time to get here and get to this point, and quite a bit of a number of efforts to get to this point. And like our team captain says, our goal this year is to bring the 2024 title back home to Uganda, and we are ready for that. Half the team has, some part of the team left yesterday, the remaining team is leaving today, and we should be in time in Morocco in time for the Africa Championship title. This is a motocross of all African nations, where the best in Africa will all be in Morocco this weekend, contending for the Motocross of African Nations Cup, which is a continental championship. It only happens once every year. Last year it was in Kenya, and we had the honors of coming back with Africa, an Africa champion, right by my side, Stav Holland, who's our nominated team captain for this Motocross of African Nations, and our assistant team captain.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.